want to print out this model, but we are active the drill hole, display drill hole, select color style is in hole ID, default in area, select it. Geology pattern using geology, select litho, labeling, select geo, litho, use area, offset 1, size 0.5, and then add another display assay is in FA total. Displacement offset must be at about 3, because if 1 is overlap data display, you know, net for decimal area 0.5. grab not need change, but this one need to change 5, tick offset 5 area, okay, clear. Apply. Zero hole display style. I think we have, okay, it's the same. We have finished for the color setting for drill hole, apply, no problem. And then open the litho section, okay, litho section, and this one we have ABC section. We try to section in B because complete lithology. This section in boundary, or we can section with graphical selection, just only section with many position. Okay, this is the. We can check display view attribute for one block. What is this? Okay, iron 4, 5, 4. Apply. Okay. What this is? Iron 4. Iron 2. Okay. Or we can cross section using drill hole with exact position. Let's value select base fit to select the drill hole. Apply, select drill hole, and this one if complete, escape. Okay. We have the section B. Yeah. Next week, build the section to display in PDF. Start by file, autoplot, litho section is okay, no problem, but must be select here area, the size is 0.5, bold. If you want to info up or data display, include the material label in section, Okay, check, and then change. Okay, the size of paper is A3. Scale, I try to 5,000 scale by 5,000. Okay. Project tutorial 1, Kilgia model of section B to B1. Still must be reduce the scale, select, press escape. Try 2500, apply last value all field. Okay, section B to B1, sorry, B action, good. Press F2 if ready to export. The yay grid must be about 20. Border thick. The X in 100 meter grid. Apply. Text for section start from A, apply, and undo. This section is B. B, apply, and B action. Okay, clear, save, print plot file with the 16DVF code to Windows, select Adobe, select high quality print, select A3, apply. Section B to B action. Good. We have display here the section with displacement elevation 20 meter and the long width 100 meter. Okay, next we create block model. Toggle off. Okay, it's interesting to people to understand the trend with the mineral delineation. If you want to on display, just only uncheck here. Okay, but still we need the drill hole. You select where you went to display the good display. I think I like this position. Legend still check to display the data. It must be more big, maybe 10,000. This must be DPI must be high, 600 maximum. Apply this value, select block model 3D, geology model of iron ore. Okay, apply. Good. You can move by left click, center the image, but it's still too big the boundary. Escape, cancel. You must be uncheck again. Auto plot. Okay, using scale 7,500. Apply. Let's fill you all. Apply. It's okay. Because our area is here, it's okay. Press F2. No change, just save. But if you want to create text, select text here. This the mountain call. Gunung Batu Besi is the name of this mountain. Apply. Okay, Gunung Batu Besi, and use the line, create line. This color black, you can change to the red or blue. Select this is the name of the Gunung Batu Besi. Okay, escape, clear. Okay. Save after change input. Okay, next. Print plot file to PDF. Select high quality and then select A3. Okay. Block model iron ore. High accuracy resolution need more time. Okay. We have to display block model and section. Okay. Next. We want to know the resource of this boundary. How much the ton of the iron ore and other material. We have boundary for only this area. Boundary resource. Okay, boundary resource. Or you can draw boundary resource, edit to small area, or maybe the same like this. Okay, no problem. Boundary resource. Want to know the resource about the this in boundary block model report. Last value. Format name. Tutorial resource. Use CSV format. Apply. Yes. The elevation start from 600 to 940. Displacement in 20. Material in the first grouping and the second is Z. No value here. Apply. Okay, no change here. Apply. Select the train. Select the train tutorial. Add. But we must select two string of our body. Okay, and string to boundary resource we have defined first. Okay, apply. total material here and select that text to column, delimited, comma, next, finish. We have iron 4. It's about 6.9 million tons, cubic BCM. I mean, if you want to foil to ton, must be correction for iron ores by 4. Okay. Have you turned in for iron ore here? And then the same to this iron 2. Ooh, here too. Okay, we have about this one and one total iron ore. Okay. Wow. Big resource here. But this classification is still hypothetical resource. So by elevation we have iron ore 4 about 250,000 tons and so on. This elevation is important for mining design or pit design or quarry designs. So important, very important this information, because mining bends by bends, elevation by elevation mining the ore. Okay, save as to data, select Excel, hypo. is for resource estimation, but contour still need to extract for this area. Okay. Oh, we need to understand. We need to know the resource is start from what block model. Okay, display new graphical. Just only concerned with string. Boundary of iron. Boundary of ore body. I know boundary of resource one. Okay, apply. Yeah, we have this resource with the block model like this. Okay, I think better display here because we have this good. We want to draw this model, but uncheck boundary resource. Okay, apply auto plot. Change to maybe 4000. Apply. Model of hippo. Vertical. Resource. Good. Okay. F2. Okay, I hope you happy finished the section of block model. Next we display this or delineation to the edges. This cross and display remove all graphical, okay, blank, but we want to know the delineation of iron ore 2, where the delineation display new graphical constraint only constraint to iron ore 2. Open. Okay, this is the iron ore 2. But still iron ore 4. This is the section must be validated again for the next step. Okay, we just try to export this iron ore to GTM block model. Export bulk face to GTM. Select iron ore boundary do not same with the solid model, must be different name. Boundary iron or two, okay, because this DTM create for iron or two. Boundary iron or two, do not apply. Okay, this is the solid model iron section 2. Okay, save, apply. Next, export DTM to DXF, boundary iron or 2. Okay, apply. Okay, we have iron ore 2, DXF. Next, open in global mapper, the DXF or iron 2, iron ore 2, boundary iron ore 2. We can export to other format. We try to vector export to SAP, save file. Select boundary iron ore 2, but to happy open in ArcGIS. We try to open, close first. Okay, add the boundary iron ore 2. So too heavy for this. This must be changed to other format. Open in MapInfo. Open. Sorry, we must export first. Export. Vector format to MapInfo. Two E. Okay. Because MapInfo format. Open in MapInfo. happy, but check to edit, select block by block. Object convert to region. Okay, finish. Convert to region next. Region. Okay, after finish convert, we combine all region. Select all. Object combine. Okay. What is the performance? Memory use about 11 giga. CPU 20%, 23%. Small in GPU, GPU, memory and CPU. Okay. You can try small area. Okay, we have the boundary after combine hall the. Hold the line before and it's the boundary only, but we have this must be create boundary and select whole object combine. Good. Okay, save. And then open in global mapper the boundary of iron ore. Okay. still line is okay, no problem. We export to save file. Export area. Replace the boundary of iron ore, but must be remove first in ArcGIS. We need to use the same name, boundary iron ore 2. Apply. Yes. Okay. Okay, we display the boundary iron ore 2. Good. We have the boundary iron ore 2. Use red color. The last is must be export DTM to contour. Okay, open first the desktop. Okay, desktop surface contouring contour DTM in layer the top. Okay. We must change this start from 0 to start, no problem, it must better start from 0 and then strike the elevation, the contour is at 1, contour tutorial 1, okay, apply, okay, you have contour here, select, save file. Reset graphic, open the contour. This is must be spline, okay. Surface contouring, smooth string file. Select. Contour tutorial 1 to contour tutorial as plan. Okay, apply. Yes. Try to open. This is not as plan. The S-plane, okay, better delineation for the contour, and then we export to string to DXF, S-plane only. Yes. Open in global export to save file. Apply export. Contour. Tutorial 1 save. Okay, open contour tutorial 1. Okay, good. Must be create the major minor contour. Add file, add field, select index, sub intergen, okay, index, field calculator, elevation, space, MOD, select index, sorry, MOD, select 5. Okay, MOD elevation good. Okay, finish. We need to label the contour, define class, select elevation, scale index by 0. Okay, the position above the line, select 7 or 6. Symbology index at value, select 0 0, select color, this color is dark red in 1. Okay, minor in orange, but the size is 0.4. play. Okay, clear. So we have finished the project, the contour finish, validation, okay, and iron ore 2 delineation in red. We want to combine hillside. Okay, thank you, guys. We finished for this process to from zero to final resource estimation. Look like this. We can copy this data to ArcGIS. Okay, finish. Thank you, everybody. I hope you're happy to use my tutorial and maybe successfully. See you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.